I couldn't catch them. What is it? Someone's trying to break another emitter at the main patrol point. Siberia, come with me. We'll catch them together.
No one will stop me. I'll destroy this world, just like it destroyed me!
Thank you. We should examine the crime scene and try to find the attacker. Please, go to the Patrol Sphere's hangar and look for clues there. In the meantime, I'll search the patrol point. Maybe the criminal dropped something there. Oh, and take this. I'm sure it'll be useful.
Thank you.
Look, it's the Royal Seal. Only courtiers have access to this book, so they're the only ones who know how to break the mechanism. It appears there's a traitor in the Royal Palace. Go there, and figure out what's happening. I have to write up the report for the Captain of the Guards, so I can't go with you. But take this. It'll be useful.
I'm sorry, but I can't let you in. It's the direct order from the King's heir, and I can't disobey it.
Thank you. Coram, why did you falsify the damage report? I demand an explanation.
You lied to me! I know that Ophelia's alive, and now you're going to pay for what you've done!
Renly, get him out of here. Siberia, what are you doing here? What did you overhear? Well, it doesn't matter now. Please, help me find the real damage report. I need to know what else my son might have meddled with so our crew can take care of any new damage. You see, Coram decided that he would be the one to solve this problem, and now he's hiding the truth from me.
I also have a personal request. The thing is that I have been stealing Ophelia's letters and hiding them from my son in my chambers all this time. Now there is no purpose in hiding anything. Please, find the letters and give them to Coram. I hope it will soften his wrath. Pity. In that case, keep looking for report.
Why would Corp? Now I understand. Corum falsified the reports because he was the one who damaged the dome. I so hoped it wasn't true.
Corum has run away. We must catch him.
I'm afraid Corum will break the dome that protects us from the sun. If that happens, our world will be destroyed. Corum is blinded by his anger, and there's no telling what he might do. Please, catch up with him. I suspect he's heading for the heart. It's the main emitter on the square. You and Randley should go there.
I'm wounded, so you'll have to deal with him on your own. You can use my sphere, but you need to refuel it first. And take this. It's very important.
Thank you. There once were two nations that lived in harmony. The kings of these nations maintained the peaceful alliance of these two worlds, and people celebrated. But one day, one of the kings raised his hatchet and attacked a distant, parallel world. The other king didn't want to shed the blood of his people, and the contract between the two kingdoms was broken. Since then, the gates between the worlds have been locked. Now our enemy is the sun, whose rays... The heart of Khorum, son of Ardor, was broken after being separated from his beloved Ophelia.
I failed with the other emitters, but it should have worked this time! I just wanted to contact my love, Ophelia. But this dome blocks the signal! Look, you know what happened to our families. If you help me contact Ophelia, we'll end the hostility between the two kingdoms. If you readjust this emitter, it will restore the dome. And take this, in case it'll help.
Thank you for saving the parallel world. We're promoting you to senior officer. Congratulations. As for Khorum, he'll be arrested.
My father freed me when he learned what was happening.
Seeing this really shows me how cruel I was. We must end our feud. Otherwise, our anger could destroy our world. I'm willing to make peace with Otoban. My son, I forgive you. From now on, we won't fight with each other. We have more important things to do, like prepare for your upcoming wedding. We'll make it a celebration to remember.